cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning, even when I lose, I'm winning. Cause I give you all.
My advice for a first-time home buyer would be to explore your options.
Yeah, I think it's very important that you stay patient and trust the process.
Don't let interest rates scare you.
I recommend just getting pre-qualified and getting the numbers on paper and then just go from there.
We found Vivian through a family member, and it's such a great blessing to be able to work with her. She's patient, she is kind, and we expected this to be a lot more of a difficult process, but it didn't end up being that way.
We expected to bring a lot more money to the table for the closing costs, but we were able to put that money back into our savings and not put nearly as much down, which helped us furnish the house with things we need, get appliances, redo the house how we want to, so we're super thankful for that. I'm so thankful for all the work she did behind the scenes, so we weren't stressed out at all during the process. She made it so smooth and so simple.
We recommend Vivian. She's the greatest realtor. She'll do exactly what you need her to do when she needs to do it, and she's just on your side. She fights the battles that you don't even have to fight. So thank you, Vivian. Always number one recommended.